Yeah.
Oh my god, I just got my head.
I got it. Room has started, and Yaz has already caused destruction.
Yeah, welcome. Today we will be learning how to draw Nick and Charlie. I'll be teaching these guys how I draw Nick and Charlie in the Heartstopper comics. Okay, right, so we're going to start by drawing Charlie, who is one of the hardest characters to draw.
No pressure.
This is going to be great.
Okay, so we're going to start with the face shape.
Okay, wait.
Charlie's got quite a pointy chin. I'm
doing quite well.
Wow,
are
you okay?
Sorry.
There's sincere panic going on there. Okay, and then we're gonna do the eyes.
Don't make fun of Charlie's ears.
Well, you know, art is all interpretation
and imagination.
That's quite a nice
ear.
How friendly already.
I'm so bad at drawing, this is ridiculous.
Then we're going to do the nose.
Oh, God.
I'm still on the eyes.
Oh, wow.
Is that it? Is that it, yeah.
Wow. Can you do that again?
I really thought about doing it for GCSE, and my art teacher was like, yeah, Joe, that's...
No, it's so hard. I don't know if this is like the right direction.
And we're going to give him a little smile.
I think I'm going to make him
a little smile. His ears are quite uneven.
Yeah, you've got quite a big ear on this one.
And then we're going to give him eyebrows.
Oh, they weren't eyebrows.
Oh, nice.
And now it's time for the hair, possibly the most important part.
And the hardest.
It's best to just like go for it for Charlie's hair.
At this point, I would like to withdraw. I think this is just not going quite well.
Oh, lots of
squinty eyes.
That's
actually quite good. It's the air for me.
I'm quite proud of that.
Finishing touches. Give him a neck and a little collar.
Give a tiny little body.
There you go.
How do you draw him like a million times?
Practice.
Make him look the same.
Yeah. Lots and lots of practice. Probably I've been drawing Charlie for like 4 years before I started Heartstopper. And you can still tell between like the start of Heartstopper and how much he's changed. Okay, are we all done?
I think so.
Are we ready to share?
I think everyone's done. I'm actually quite proud of mine.
Okay, that's good.
Yes.
I think yours is the best though.
Let's see.
I love that we put our names and Kit's put his autograph.
We should sign it.
Right? I think I was better.
I think I won like overall for sure.
Okay. Round two.
Round two.
We're now going to be drawing Nick Nelson.
Let's go.
Who is easier to draw. So we're going to do the same kind of order of things. We'll start with the face. He's got a much rounder face than Charlie.
See, this I feel like I will find that harder, I think.
Yeah?
Okay.
So Nick's got big, dark eyes.
Straight.
Okay, then we give him a little smile.
I'm really focusing.
That was perfect, kid. Why didn't you do that?
That was good. Okay.
Not good enough.
One more time.
Are you a perfectionist, kid?
Yes.
So he's got lighter eyebrows.
We talked about this last time.
We just had this conversation.
You can tell we're really focusing because everyone's gone quiet.
The most important part of Nick's hair, he's got like a flick at the top.
Oh, this is terrifying.
Oh my gosh. Make or break.
Oh, slow down.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm honestly better at drawing Charlie.
Why mine just doesn't look right? What's
No, it does.
Look, it doesn't.
Now we'll do the rest of the hair.
Oh.
So he's got
the glint.
Yeah, I know.
That's so good.
I really like that. That is really good.
Oh my gosh, your nails are amazing.
Thank you.
Moment to appreciate Yaz's nails.
So, final touches.
Can we get
on
with
this?
Yours is, it's just the thing going wrong with my hair. Is it kind of going out to the...
Uh-oh.
Oh, the neck.
Wait.
Are you ready to share?
I think, yeah. Bam.
Oh my god! They're so good!
Oh, cute!
Everyone is really good.
I think Kizzy's is my favourite.
Kizzy, oh my god. Yeah,
no, it's like he's like smushed up.
Kizzy's always going to win this, always.
Yeah. I think you did amazing. Like, seriously? Thanks, looks great. I'll hire you all as my assistants.
Yeah! You can do that!
Yeah, I've got to say though, I think the winner is Kizzy.
Yeah! Yeah. Well done! Well done.
Wait, shall I draw me? What is happening?
We're just gonna try and draw you.
Okay.
Yeah, see, now this really is gonna show our true abilities.
Now everyone's gonna be staring at me.
Oh no, not those kind of eyes.
We love you, Alice.
Yeah, we love you.
Yay!
I went for a cute message because the picture's not cute.
Corinna.
What?
Corinna.
I'm so sorry.
Kizzy's quite scary.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the dimples are everything.
Oh, I love
that.
Thank you. Woo! Woo!